In many countries and communities, we're concerned about the false sense of security that vaccines have ended the pandemic and that people who are vaccinated do not need to take any other precautions.